Fort Loramie coming out here versus Mississinawa Valley. First quarter, and he's tackled by a host of defenders. Long pass here, play action, catch, far side, and they keep the chains moving. Next play, more looks, waits, throws across his body, makes the reception, cuts through the 20. A lot of elusive runners tonight as well, and down inside the 15, the final score for Loramie, 59 points, and they get the win.